Customers build applications using AWS Lambda to be more agile while taking advantage of built-in security, scalability, and high availability. But when your data-intensive applications require fast access to large volumes of shared data, the ephemeral nature of AWS Lambda functions and their limit of 512 megabytes of local storage can pose a challenge. Without a persistent file store, your applications would need to download your data from a separate object store or database, process it, and then write any changes back to the original source. Amazon Elastic File System, EFS, solves this issue by enabling your applications to access data directly without having to download it to local storage first. EFS is a highly available, durable, serverless, set-and-forget Elastic File System that simplifies the sharing of data that must persist beyond and between executions of AWS Lambda functions. There's no additional coding required to ensure data consistency. When data changes, it's immediately available across separate AWS Lambda function invocations, Amazon EC2 instances, and your containers running on Amazon ECS. And you can configure your AWS Lambda functions to access an EFS file system in a single step via the AWS Management Console, CLI, or SDK. The powerful combination of AWS Lambda and EFS is ideal for loading large models, libraries, and other reference data to allow you to build serverless machine learning and other data-intensive applications. You can also use AWS Lambda with EFS to process and back up large amounts of data, host web content, and develop internal build systems. To learn how you can try out AWS Lambda and Amazon EFS for modern application migration and any data-intensive workloads in the AWS cloud, please visit the link shown below.